silhouettes of a perfect frame. Shadows of your smile will always remain.
Still hustling, still rock for my clique. I would've changed, not even a bit. Still reppin', gotta grind for my shit. I would've changed, not even a bit. Still hustlin', still ride for my clique. I would've changed, not even a bit. Still reppin', gotta grind for my shit. I would've changed, not even a bit. Check the timestamp, we know what I rep. They say playing around, being closer to death. To a new chapter, nigga, you cool, and this was next. Had to move on, don't really care who I left. Was always different from the rest, but I gave them my best. Was hunting niggas down, wasn't eager to flex. Deeper than flesh, needed time to think and reflect. That couldn't forget all our things I wanna regret. Yeah. They don't hear me though, bumping through the speaker, giving you niggas a scary flow. Bunch of hand-me-down niggas tryna fan me though. Ask me why I do it, I say the family and nothing more. I tell these niggas what the fuck you really bucking for. Stop complaining, my nigga gotta become the source. Above the law, that's how I know you saw. Got the whole thing, I could break you off. Still hustling, still ride for my clique. I would've changed, not even a bit. Still reppin', gotta grind for my shit. I would've changed, not even a bit. Still hustlin', still ride for my clique. I would've changed, not even a bit. Still reppin', gotta grind for my shit. I would've changed, not even a bit.
Yes, I believe in God. God is within the individual. I do not believe that God is apart from man. I do not believe that God is a big man in the sky. I believe that God is the big man within me and you and you. God is the big man within everyone, not a big man in the sky. I am God appearing as me, and this is true of everyone. I teach this to everyone. You are God appearing as you. But in the one God, which is really consciousness or self-awareness, every man is God of his own experience. But you see, this is another thing. People do not like to accept self-responsibility. People like to have a convenient devil that they can blame when they are lazy and don't do what they could do for themselves. And it only goes to show you that human nature says that, well, I gotta have a scapegoat. But in this philosophy, there is no scapegoat. It's you.